Bollywood actor Sunny Deol is one of the most known actors in the B-Town. The actor has given several all-time blockbuster hits in the past 39 years. He recently made his comeback with R. Balki's film Chup, The Revenge of the Artist. Apart from his professional life, the veteran has often grabbed the headlines for his love affairs too. One such love affair of the actor remains with Rajesh Khanna's wife and actress Dimple Kapadia. Before entering into a love affair with Dimple Kapadia, Bollywood actor Sunny Deol dated Amrita Singh for quite some time. However, he soon entered into a secret marriage with his now wife Pooja Deol. Though both Sunny and Dimple never confirmed or denied rumors about the relationship. However, during an interview, Amrita Singh, who once had a passionate love affair with Sunny Deol, was seen confirming that both Dimple and Sunny were in a secret love affair. In an old interview with the leading media portal, Amrita Singh openly addressed Sunny Deol and Dimple Kapadia's affair. She said, "I think she's having her cake and eating it too. She's got nothing to lose. And most importantly, she has got her guy where she wants him. So what if it is not heading anywhere? When you have already lived a life you are happy with, a relationship that's at the status quo." In no time, both Sunny and Dimple became the talk of the town for their alleged love affair. While Sunny was already married to Pooja, Dimple on the other hand got legally separated from her husband Rajesh Khanna. It was also reported that Dimple Kapadia's daughters Twinkle and Rinke even called Sunny as Chote Papa. Many reports even claim that Sunny gave Dimple the title of his second wife. It is still believed that both Sunny and Twinkle are in a romantic relationship. Recently, a picture of the two went viral in which both the actors were seen holding hands while spending holidays in Monaco.